Y'all gotta get me out of this fucking house, bro. We out here doing puzzles and shit. I don't have anything against my family, but if I wanted to put 750 pieces back together, I'd start with my mental state.
How to fix Subaru dash lights. Oh, what the fuck?
No! Man, I saw a video yesterday on the interwebs of the Mexican cartel trying to steal somebody's F-150. You try to steal my car as I'm driving down the street, you can have that shit. But you gotta deal with the kidnapped U.S. congressman in my trunk.
I fucking sent her a little too fucking hard, bud. I really hope I...
I can take your man if I want to. Won't, but lucky for you, I don't want to.
I would never go to love, but love, oh no. I think I'm catching feelings.
Juice. Oh, what the fuck?
Hey, Google. Set a reminder for April 22nd, 2029 at 12:01 a.m.
Okay, on April 22nd, 2029 at 12:01 a.m. What's the reminder?
It's your big day.
Bitch, we all have breakdowns, but sometimes we have to take our Lexapro and deal with it.
So today I worked at the mall from 6 a.m. to 11:30 p.m. and I had a 2-hour interval, so I decided to take a nap at work. Thought nobody would notice, and then I found this in my camera roll.
Hey Ryan, I found your phone. What the fuck are you doing?
Did I stay up till 3 a.m. every night this week on TikTok? Yes. Yes, I did. Because I lack any form of self-control whatsoever.
I'm in a bush.
Okay, guys, I found the one mod that'll turn any car into a race car and only installs in 1 second. Don't believe me? Watch this. Race car. Ready for this? Eclipse. Race car. Family crossover? Guess again. It's a race car. You got that one fridge in your house that's really just taking up room? Well, guess what? It's a racing fridge now.
There's a couple kids watching this right now that are in middle school that think their best friends are forever. They're not.
So I'm walking down the chip aisle, and then another man was also walking down the chip aisle because I heard him yell out, "Jimmy!" I turn around, I give him one of my frantic waves, okay? He could hear the beads from there. He didn't commit as much as I did. He gave me a 3/4 wave and then yelled, "Jimmy," again. "Jimmy!" So I corrected him, "Not Jimmy!" And then he corrected me and said, "Jim!" "Jim?" We obviously don't know each other well enough for you to be calling me the wrong name, let alone abbreviating that wrong name. So now not only are we on wrong first name basis, but we are now on abbreviated wrong name first name basis, okay? You call me Jim one more time and I'm throwing a bag of pop chips at you, okay? I turn around and guess what I see? No one. There was no one. Who's Jim? Who are you talking to? Pat lets out one of the most deflated Jims I've ever heard in my entire life. Jim. Don't Jim me, Patrick. You Jim, okay?
Oh, shit, dog. It's been a long time since hunting season, brother.
Hey, bitch!
See what Dawson got for Christmas. For Santa.
Story time! So, I have an iron deficiency. If you don't know what the fuck that is, it means that I don't have enough iron in my blood, so sometimes when I stand up too quickly, I see a bunch of colors and I pass out. Well, this one time I was at a guy's house and we were watching a movie on Netflix, and it somehow got brought up that I have an iron deficiency. He was like, what the fuck is that? And I said, probably easier if I just show you. So, after the movie was over, I decided it would be a great idea to show him what an iron deficiency looks like.
It was a mistake.
So yeah, the movie ended and I jumped off the couch, didn't stand, literally jumped off the couch and started doing jumping jacks in the middle of his living room. I blacked out. I woke up like 30 seconds later thinking it was funny as hell, but he didn't. No, yeah, he was bawling his eyes out because he thought that I died. After consoling him on the couch for 20 minutes, I got home and realized that he unadded me on Snapchat and unmatched me on Tinder. And this is why no one wants to date me.
Does anyone else forget that not everyone's into dark humor? I was coming outside at work for a smoke break and my coworker was like, oh, you know that's bad for you. My response was, well, yeah, it's the only way I'm getting off this planet quicker. And I have had three people in the office approach me asking if I'm okay.
Hey, Dad, I have a problem.
What the fuck, Wyatt?
All you guys saying that your life is a joke really should stop because it's not. Jokes have meaning.
What's in our cup this morning? Coffee. Coffee.
Vodka.
It's Friday morning. I am super tired at work, but we have a solution. Do I get 5 hours of energy for 20 hours or 20 hours of energy in 5 hours?
The answer's heart palpitations.
Hello, this is a song called Mask Off by my idol, Future. Percocet! Molly Percocet!
Car and I saw this and I'm like, that's not really good. And then I
looked over here and I was like, well, shit, that's not good either.